Yams are harvested from bags.
No, remember the yam where root for here, where you keep for here. For that small place, you remember that year?
Yes. Yams are harvested from bags. So it is very possible to plant yams in bags. This is just part of it. As small now, we should make we harvest first. The bigger harvest, they come later. And not the yam seedlings now we use. Cut from yam, the one where we chop from house, cut. Now we take plant this one. All these small yams, so now then they sweet pass. And you get big ones. And we not even quick plant, yet we get this kind of harvest. If anybody tell me saying they're hungry again, go plant your yam now. Plant your yam for your house. Use bag. Take plant. See, and we still get some we never harvest. So not be say this one a joke. See, still get yams for here we will never harvest. And we know say we go still get plenty ones from here also. Big ones go still come out from here. Now I plant them, make we chop, or not be saying that for sale. But if you want sell, you go no waiting to do. Go still plant them.